When you look at slavery in the terms of the way it was operating in America, where families were split off and children were sold in front of their mothers and fathers, and mothers were abused and raped and what have you, and the Afro-American people are not 200 years out of that situation. And the fact that we've been able to train doctors and pilots and preachers and teachers is of itself a marvel.
Controls all the money. He controls many things. I don't see where he should do that. All that money.
What she's saying is that she's very proud to see that her children can wake up, you know, can have something for a day, or even if there's nothing, but seeing them grow up, you know, under these conditions is terrible. But at the same time, she's happy that she's got her own family, you know, and she is very much happy that if maybe there could be a transition that would, in a way, bring about peace between all of us, be it white or be it black, you know. So, all in all, just be as one, as a people.
Really hoping that her culture doesn't die because of these introduced things. It's just taking away her culture.
The only way that we've been able to bring about the essence of balance is that we've been able to maintain our 60 to 80 to 100,000 years of existence merely by our richness and our wealth in celebrating our lifestyle. And that celebration is through song and dance and art and music. The way that is right for us, the way that should be important and special to Indigenous Australians.
Until there's that respect at a very high level in our country and an understanding of what you were saying, that we'll realise that development isn't all about houses and roads, it's about quality of life. Preserving a culture which has survived against all odds.
I like it my way, our way, and your own way, and Aboriginal way.
Every effort is being made to destroy them. Every effort is being made to destroy them because it makes corporate level people uncomfortable to see any kind of manifestation of spiritual truth. And that's just the way it is.